And speaking of Georgia, are we going to get their weather soon?
You know, we will get in on some of the warmth as we head through the rest of the week. I think more towards the end of the week, that's when we'll start to feel the temperatures really rising here. Okay. Finally, I know. Finally.
Finally.
It's been a long way coming. Hey, we did have the sunshine today. We'll take you out to Dundalk where you can see the clouds, the sunshine. Overall, it was a pretty day. However, temperatures really weren't that warm. Many locations stuck in the 40s here this afternoon. Official high of BWI, just 49. That's 13 degrees below where we should be for this time of year. Normal high temperature, 62 degrees. So nowhere near that, but we will be warming up well above that by the end of the week. Temperatures right now checking in at the freezing mark in Whitehall. We're 33 in Sykesville, mid-30s in Bel Air and in Towson. We're 39 in Davidsonville, and we're in the mid-30s from Chestertown up towards Elkton. So definitely some chilly stuff out there across the region right now. Winds, they have backed off a little bit compared to where we were earlier on today, but still seeing sustained winds on the order of 5 to about 10 miles per hour in a few spots. You can see Whitehall at 10 mile per hour winds right now. And winds coming straight out of the north-northwest, so it is a very chilly wind flow for us as we do progress into tonight. Do have a few clouds now starting to work their way into the picture, and that's in advance of our next system. As we widen the scope, you can see over here across the Ohio Valley extending back into the Midwest, it's snow and rain for them. And as this works its way into our area, it's primarily going to be a few showers, mostly rain showers. Can't rule out maybe a flurry or two, but I think we're talking mostly just rain showers here across the region, and a lot of clouds going to be with us as we head in through tonight and in through the early part of the week. Temperatures tonight going to be quite chilly, down into the low 30s in the city, outlying areas, upper 20s tonight. So as you wake up tomorrow morning, really going to have to once again grab the layers. I know it's April, but we are still stuck in that winter pattern for just a few more days. Futurecast shows the clouds for tomorrow morning. You see the snow showers out across sections of western Maryland, back into West Virginia, and back into Pennsylvania as well. By the afternoon, the clouds, yeah, they're still sticking with us. We're starting to see a few scattered showers here and there. Not a huge deal, but it's not going to be a pretty day by any means. And temperatures tomorrow still going to be quite chilly. As we head towards Tuesday morning, the clouds are still with us, and we do still have a few scattered showers here and there. So still keeping our eye out for that. But then better weather on the way for the mid to end of the week. Things start to clear out on Tuesday afternoon. We start to see sunshine return, and then temperatures going to be bumping up significantly by week's end. Tomorrow, though, it's a chilly day, 45 degrees. It's cloudy and we have those showers around. So something to keep in mind, it's not going to be a pretty time by any means, but look at the numbers as the week continues. We're at 55 on Tuesday, still have a few showers around, but improving conditions for the rest of the week. 57 with some sun on Wednesday, mostly sunny Thursday, 70, 78 on Friday, and mostly sunny skies. Guys, come on, this is going to be great stuff for the end of the week.
Thank you, Adrian. The Orioles.